Always nice to see fresh faces in town. Good for the mind to...
This describes something nearby. Take a deep breath and find me right under another's nose.
Sites are dangerous, Marco. Anything can
happen. I'm looking for Marco.
Why? For what?
I just want to talk to him.
He doesn't want any trouble.
I'm not looking for trouble. I'm looking for work.
Work? Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure.
So, you're Marco?
Tell me Omar didn't send you here to mess with me. If any of those animals hurts my son,
Marco, I'm not with Omar. Believe me. What's this about your son?
I blew out my knee, so Omar took Pablo to replace me at the dig site. Said I was HR now and that it was my job to find a replacement. Otherwise,
he'd keep working your son.
Yeah. I'm worried he's just gonna keep Pablo up there, even if I bring him someone.
Well, it's a good thing you've just hired someone.
You? Really? You'd do that?
We wouldn't want to disappoint the boss, would we?
Thank you. If you see Pablo, please tell him I'm here.
Are you okay?
You're coming after me?
Are you Pablo?
Jess.
It's okay. Your father sent me. He's at Abby's. Go meet him there. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Get out of here. That doesn't sound good.
Lake.
Are the fines here even worth it?
They are on the black market.
True. Almost 100% markup. Whatever we get for them.
Exit engagement. Currently searching.
Above me. Is your blood over here? Can't find a thing.
He didn't go far.
The village. Gather your things, I go back to the village.
Thank you for everything.
Estoy bien, ¿y usted?
Did you see him?
Pablo?
Yeah, he was running toward Avis.
Good, I hope he's on.
¿Tuviste noticias de tu...
Pablo told me what you did. I don't know what to say, apart from thank you.
Of course.
You know, many years ago when my grandfather was still a boy, men came here and tried to cut down the wilderness around the village. Everyone was afraid to stand up to them, except my grandfather. A 15-year-old boy with an empty gun stood on the edge of the village and held back machines and men twice his size.
Sometimes the courage of one person can outweigh the cowardice of dozens.
I still have the gun he used to hold them back. I'd like you to have it, as a symbol of courage and my gratitude.
Don't you want to give that to Pablo?
My boy wants to be a doctor, like his mother. Say, what's your name anyway?
Lara.
I'll have a new story to tell now, Lara. Thanks again.
This must be the jungle entrance. Not very inviting, but I suspect that's the point.
You go first.
First? I'm not going in there at all.
Did you see the guy?
Come to plunder, outsider. Great warriors have failed the challenges.
Strange. This kill hasn't been eaten. It's been left out for any animal to take, but none have dared. This looks like a sacrificial altar. If it's anywhere, I'll bet the champion's bow is in there. Thank you. All right, let's get this bow back to Uchu. Obsidian blades, never dull. Hey. The gate's open. Now I'll just have to get over there.